So the back and forth has begun. Hey guys, good morning. I'm hoping that you all are doing well today. So last night I received a little note under my door from these two cuties from the suite across from me. And this is my response to the note. So I'm gonna slide it under the door. So I just finished writing my little note to the girls, and what we do on this suite is, on this floor, is that we pass notes to each other under the doors, and the girls are so cool, man, so amazing. Finished doing some laundry and just waiting for it to dry up, and I'm gonna go get the laundry as soon as I get a hit up from the app. COVID test, COVID-19. So I need to take a COVID test weekly in my dorm. We have to go pick this up downstairs from this residence, and we drop it off before 2:45 p.m., which I'm about to do now. So we're doing Gregory's coffee, and they have the best breakfast, the best vegan breakfast. So excited. So, what is this? Gregory's.
So, Gregory's Coffee, they're the fucking best. And they have all these locations in the city of Brooklyn. They have this fire vegan egg and cheese sandwich on a like homemade croissant. It's crack. So, I ordered it from the wrong spot. I go in trying to pick it up at a different location. And they were so sweet. They were like, this happens all the time. No worries. She canceled my other order. She made me three. Didn't charge me. Super fast and super pleasant. I'm so excited. I can't wait.
So, oh my God, thank you. Oh my God, he comes with full of gifts. I love Alex. You guys will love Alex. He also got me this pineapple ginger juice and his, you know, pressed juice. It also has apple in it. It's really good. So he said he also got me a vegan donut and... Oh, I'm so excited! Even the croissants are vegan. So this has vegan eggs, vegan cheese, vegan sausage.
Neighbor committed
super good.
A horrible crime. The perpetrator said he had no recollection of the incident. It would be up to a jury to decide between the mysteries of the mind. Ring. When Yarmila went out.
Approaching six is coming up.
Yes, so sugaring is literally on this block.
Yeah, I have this like apology thing with my one of my dormies and stuff. She's like, oh my God, I'm so sorry. So now I have to zap myself every time I say sorry.
Like, it's fine, yeah. Like, I say sorry too because I understand how hard they're coming in here and pay for the service, but at the same time, I feel bad. All right, take a deep breath. 1, 2, 3. Okay, this is good. Okay. Yeah. We're getting there, okay?
We're getting there. Shit.
Take a deep breath. 1, 2, 3. Okay, this is a great experience. I get so high. Take a look. Look at that, look at that.
Wow, you're amazing.
Thank you.
I know you, girl. You're miracle.
Thank you.
Shit, this is the part
here. Yeah, it's very sensitive. Right here. Oh,
a little baby. Oh, shit. Hey. Oh, this is great.
Look, this area over here on the back of the